Isn't Matt Rock the greatest actor?
The story that I want to tell you cannot be found in a book. They say the history of the West was written from the saddle of a horse, but it's never been told from the heart of one. Not till now. I was born here, in this place that would come to be called the Old West. But to my kind, the land was ageless. It had no beginning and no end, no boundary between earth and sky. Like the wind in the buffalo grass, we belonged here. We would always belong here. They say the Mustang is the spirit of the West. Whether that West was won or lost in the end, you'll have to decide for yourself. But the story I want to tell you is true. I was there, and I remember. I remember the sun and the sky and the wind calling my name in a time when we ran free. Yeah! I'll never forget the sound and the feeling of running together. The hoofbeats were many, but our hearts beat as one.
He's lost. He's alone. And he's 3 million light years from home. In spring 2002, only in theaters,
I'm keeping you.
Steven Spielberg's masterpiece will come to life.
Home. Home.
For a whole new generation. Experience the mystery.
Scary.
The wonder.
What's happening?
The call.
E.T. Phone home.
That started it all. With never-before-seen footage, enhanced special effects, and an all-new digitally remastered soundtrack. The extraordinary 20th anniversary edition. E.T. the Extraterrestrial.
Although it is based on a true story. Which happened to E.T.
right here.
Only in theaters, March 2002.
Now on video for you to own from the creators of Shrek. It's the hit movie, Ants.
Aloha, dude.
It's full of fun.
You to Ant.
Action. And adventure.
I know almost exactly what I'm doing.
Ouch. It's as big as they come.
Look out.
They help me.
Whoa. Hi.
An all-new Ants video is now available for you to own.
There's some kind of force field.
Own it on video and DVD.
Coming November 20th on video and DVD, experience the magic of the classic story as it comes to life like you've never seen it before.
Have the best Christmas ever!
I must stop this Christmas from coming, but what would I wear?
If you think you know the whole story,
it could change my entire outlook on life.
Really?
No.
You don't know Grinch.
This is nuts!
Jim Carrey. A Ron Howard film. The Grinch. The timeless holiday classic comes home on video and DVD November 20th.
Fabulous!
Shrek, music from the original motion picture. Shrek, featuring music from the Baha Men, the Proclaimers, Leslie Carter, and Smash Mouth with a new version of I'm a Believer.
Then I saw her face. Now I'm a believer. Not a trace of doubt in my mind. Now I'm a believer.
Shrek, the motion picture soundtrack. In stores now.
Started right.
They're everyone's favorite fishes.
It's fish, not fishes.
Now you're making fun of me?
No.
Oscar the Shark Slayer. That's what people be saying.
Lenny.
Here I come. Ta-da!
And Angie.
Everybody thinks you slayed the shark.
In everyone's favorite company.
Oscar, did you?
Yeah, exactly how it looked. That's how it is.
And now you can join them at everyone's favorite whale watch.
Come on, Ange. Dance with me, mama.
You might not ever get rich. Let me tell you, it's better than digging a ditch.
Yeah.
Working at the car wash.
Keep on with me. Don't let me lose you.
Oh, yeah. At the car wash,
you dig, dog?
Dig, dog. Dog dig. Dig, dog. Yeah. Yo, diggy dog.
At the car wash.
Shark Tale.
Sing it with me now.
I'm Ben Stiller. Hi. Hey, how's it going? I'll tell you how it's going. It's going very well because I'm about to give you a heads-up look at this new, wild, wild new movie called Madagascar. It's an amazing, fantastic computer-animated comedy adventure from DreamWorks. What is it about? It's about four friends who all live next door to each other at New York's Central Park Zoo. I play the King of New York.
If there's one thing I've learned as a lifelong New Yorker, it's never trust your instincts.
And then there's my best friend Marty, the zebra, played by Chris Rock.
I don't know. This place is crack-a-lackin'.
And then there's Gloria. Playing this big, fat, gorgeous hippo is the small, thin, gorgeous Jada Pinkett Smith. You don't mess with Gloria.
Don't make me come up there. I'd get the whooping on both of y'all.
And then there's this guy, the most neurotic animal ever, Melman the giraffe. He's played by David Schwimmer, who we all know from that TV show that I don't remember the name of.
Okay. Oh, you know how I have the bladder infection and I have to get up every 2 hours?
Oh, my. Okay, so we're all happy living in the zoo. Everything's cool. Next thing we know...
What are you guys doing?
We're digging to Antarctica.
And Hootica?
If you don't mind, we're trying to watch the moon.
Do you ever see any penguins running free around New York City? Of course not. We don't belong here. It's just not natural.
We're going to the wide open spaces of Antarctica. To the wild.
I like the sound of that. That sounds great.
You didn't see anything. Right?
Yes, sir.
And then, next thing we know, bam, bam. We're boxed up in crates, similar to the ones that I'm standing in front of. And we're put on a ship to somewhere. We got no idea where.
What is going on?
We're all in crates. It's a transfer. It's a zoo transfer.
Zoo transfer? Oh, no. No, I can't be transferred. I have an appointment with Dr. Goldberg at
Melman.
5. There are prescriptions
Melman.
That have to be filled.
Down.
No other zoo
Melman.
Could afford
Relax.
My medical
calm
care.
Down,
and
Melman.
I am not going HMO.
And then we wash up on the shore of Madagascar, which is how that ties into the title. Now, where is Madagascar? Well, you make a right on 57th Street, and you go east. And you just keep going east. It's an island off the coast of Africa. It's purple, but not in real life. not a pretty picture, but it's an amazing movie. Really, Madagascar is unlike anything you've ever seen. You'll love it, trust me. Trust me.
Nature! It's all over me! Get it off!
Coming to DVD and video this December. Climb into the driver's seat.
Time to thunderize.
Of the most advanced rescue vehicles.
Thunderbird 4 is go.
On the planet.
Our duty is to save those people.
Get me as close as you can.
Outstanding!
Nothing to it, really.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Thunderbirds are done.
Oh, Yaz, what am
Coming
I going to do?
DVD and video
I have to
this
ace this
December.
Test or I won't make a B in geography and my parents will ground me forever. Kurdistan, Turkestan, ampersand. I'll never get all those countries straight. I feel like such a pathetic loser.